We are leaving our spot. Oh, sorry. Y'all be careful. So, our cart's here. This is like the Uber location.
Just a fun on Bourbon Street. We can get away. Come in first.
So, we have arrived to our location. This is bedroom number one. Bedroom number one. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. This is bedroom number two. Bedroom number two. All right. Now, This is like the living area. This is a, if the light will work. All right, y'all. This is the closet and this is the room. Hopefully you guys can see. I don't know how to turn on the lights.
Yeah, it's funny how they build these houses.
That's a big room, right? Oh. Oh, it's cute. Oh shit. This is bedroom number two. Okay. Oh, this is the bathroom. Kitchen. Oh, this is cute. I think this is like the best spot. Look, they got the stove right here. This is like the outside door. Refrigerator.
Hot sauce. Damn. Hot sauce. That's all
they
got, sauce.
This is cute. Cute.
So we are on Bourbon Street. Vlogging yesterday. We are going on. Oh shoot, damn, I'm gonna have to edit that. Damn, this lighting is kind of horrible though. Okay, hang on, we are going on a boat tour. I did my hair before we left. I just did some plugs. Plaits are easy to maintain. The flight was great. The house was cute. Oh, y'all look at Tiffany. She gonna be on YouTube, y'all. Oh, yes, yes. She's so cute. Y'all remember when we went out of town? St. Thomas. Yeah, y'all, I'm gonna try to vlog today. Boy, yesterday the vlogging was kind of horrible. It was very horrible. But we're going on a boat tour. We're going to call an Uber in a minute. Everybody's getting dressed. I have a cup of, what is it? Jack Daniels and Coke. So yeah, I got all my little tea pants. Got it, I love culture. And I didn't even do the video of me packing, but it's okay. Whatever. I'll be back, y'all. So we are boarding. Hey, yeah, we cute. Yeah, we cute.
I got your phone.
Y'all, you know, I'm gonna try to do a little bit better with this vlogging thing. We are going on the belt. Oh, I don't even have the ticket. Oh, okay, Larissa got the ticket.
Alligator back there somewhere.
The alligator. Oh wait, the alligator moved.
Okay. Wait, I have a post. Hella tours.
All right, now I'm away from the landing. Always have to get away from the landing. That way I don't have to avoid, you know what I mean?
H&M
too late to get out of the house. Because you'll understand that Cajun Frost Home Tours only get our heat at 98%.
This is on H&M website.
Hey, 98% good. Hey, ladies up front, can y'all get your voices down a little bit, please? Y'all get a little bit loud, Carla. Keep your voices down a little bit. I appreciate it. Thank you. Now, as we get going, him and his Captain Danny, I'll be your captain.
Yo, look at the alligator.
You know, you're not going to fool, right? People are looking at me like, oh, I don't think so. All right, so let's cover something for everybody in the boat. Now, this is for y'all.
Oh, my God.
I've been doing tours for 18 years. All the captains myself cover this for everybody in the boat. We see a lot of stuff. If you have a camera here today, the mites and the chickens, we get into this stuff. We start biting people in their bed while they were trying to sleep that night. Thus, the whole thing, don't let the bed bugs bite. That's what I'm saying, actually.
I don't know, something.
It's past the history, rest of it. A little history trivia for you. The first
one. Oh, my God.
Bobby, you're not looking. Oh, you're not
the egg, she just laid an egg nest in.
Hold it delicately.
Yeah, they need the water. They need the water.
Oh,
crawfish.
Oh my God, look at this. Ew. I don't know.
What kind of blue card that is?
It's way too long to get Bruce going around the boat, okay?
Okay.
Come on, Bruce. Where you at?
Are you gonna hold
it? You ready?
Who's videoing? Wait, hold it with me. Hold it with me.
I got it.
Hold it with me.
Oh,
yeah. You have to face it like that.
I just explained it.
There you go.
Okay. Face him towards
me. Do a picture. Look at me. Look at me, Fabi. Okay. You close your mouth. Smile.
She got it.
You got it, Fabi. He's a baby.
Look at me. You know, just get in the picture with her. Hold
okay,
her.
Just get in the picture. Hurry up.
Good job. Okay.
Okay, get it. Just get it.
Who got me?
I was just getting the thing.
Larissa, do it.
Gloss?
Do it.
She's too stiff for that.
My elbow don't connect to my hip bone, don't connect to my neck bone. But I can cut my ass in the sun.
That's part time.
That's what I do.
Smells like piss.
Sure.
Spot out. That's a shit.
Slam chant. Oysters.
Oh. Here you go, honey.
Thank you.
Oh. So, when you see.
This is really cute. This is super cute. This looks so good. So, we just got back from breakfast and we're basically walking.
We're walking, y'all.
Oh yeah, it is. Yeah. So we're walking back to the Airbnb. Look, is that a little baby hanging up? What the? Look at this. Y'all see that? Y'all see that little baby? Yeah, right. Y'all see the houses? So today, let's see what we got planned. We're going on a tour, alcohol tour. I don't know if I'm saying it right. An alcohol tour. Y'all see Tiffany over here? Yep, she's doing her selfies. Yeah. Hey. Yes. We woke up early in the morning and started walking. I don't know about them, but I'm kind of tired.
Oh, I like this one.
I'm kind of tired, y'all. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's cute. That's cute. Yeah, we're going to do a lot of walking today. Look at the shoes I have on. I don't know if I'm going to change my outfit. Not too sure. I might just iron my shirt and just wear the same thing. Most likely, I'm just going to keep this on. I just have on some black shorts and a white shirt and my flats. So I think I'm going to keep the same thing on. So they have this cute breakfast spot. And they had like multiple restaurants inside of it. I forgot the name of it, but you guys seen like a brief video of it. Oh shit. I almost got hit by the damn car. Oh, y'all, this house is super cute. Look at it. Really cute. We're going to be doing a lot of walking today. But like I said, I'm not going to change my clothes. I really like New Orleans. I like how the houses are, they're like old. Old but cute. One thing I could say about the Airbnb is that they need more lighting, because when we first arrived to the Airbnb, it was super dark in the front. So if they could just add a few more lights in the front, it will make it more, what's the word? It'll just make it more safe looking, or they need more light. So I don't know what else we're doing today. Not really sure, but I know we'll probably just eat later on, but I'm not sure what we're gonna eat, but maybe about a French Quarter. All right, y'all, I'll be back. I'm out of breath. Y'all, do y'all see like houses like this, like with the doorbell? And this is different. This is different. Beautiful. I love the buildings.
The woman that she had chained. Yeah, she had a woman chained to her stove, and she wasn't allowed to leave. And all she did was.
So like L-A, Lori,
Texas waiting is blowing his heart.
Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you will.
So y'all, we made it to our destination. We actually walked. I'm hot. I just like switched my top. Extra sweaty right now. So we made it to the casino. Something to do for a little bit. Y'all know I don't know how to play these games. So. Getting drinks. Y'all see our bartender? Don't worry, I'm gonna blow up soon on YouTube, child. I'm working on it. I'm working on my little YouTube thing.
You working on YouTube? Yes, honey, baby. Yes, I hope she do blow up.
Yes, you know. I'm trying to. Yes, I need to get some more subscribers. Y'all make sure y'all follow. What's my name on YouTube?
I'm sure them are gonna go follow you.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it to y'all. I don't forgot the name. Okay. So y'all see, yes, y'all. Yes. So we done won $16.25. And we played for
$5. Oh, that's new. I got to go make them feel good. Make them feel comfortable
yes,
like that.
Thank you. Yes. Bless your heart. I'll come back to take my YouTube channel, okay?
Yes, I'm all right. The food. You know me.
My name's Ben. Pieces all I ever had till I never had it. Blame it on the shit that left a nigga ass.
Hi.
How's
it going? Woo! Y'all pass it down.
She's going that way. Yeah.
Birthday girl.
Got you.
So we're at a chicken festival, and I don't know what's going on over there, but it got to be somebody very important. But I'm not sure who it is.
Andrew Jackson. Can you hear me? Andrew Jackson.
Yeah, I've been trying to.
Was going to take one of his soldiers and put him up for treason. The judge, this used to be a court right here, not the same building, but this site. This was a court. Andrew Jackson was going to cite him. The judge said, no, you can't do that. Andrew Jackson says, this is martial law. I can do what I want. You can leave town. And he had to. When martial law was over with, the judge came back and fined
him. Yeah, I know that because my wife tells me every day I'm not good at nothing. But anyway, I got a trick point, and if you watch close, you'll see the secret, but don't tell anybody, or I'll be out of work. I just give it a blow, I give it a bounce, it always does well. So I keep it around. But I didn't come here to show you a little bitty coin trick, remember? I come to show you a big trick. I'm done goofing. Y'all want to see the trick they put me on the TV for? Say yeah.
Yeah.
All right, watch what I do and don't blink or you'll miss it. Get all your blinking out now. Get all blinked up. I was just goofing around before. This is real. Watch. This trick is so good. My grandpa taught me when I was little. He said, Jimmy. Let's meet Jimmy. He said, Jimmy. Hi. I'm glad somebody's getting it. He said, Jimmy, make sure before you do the big danger that you make sure that the rope is strong enough to hold you because you keep falling down. That's all right, Grandpa. He said, then you're going to tie it up, cut it with the scissors. Well, when I was little, I wasn't allowed to play with scissors, so I just pretended my fingers were scissors. You ever pretend? I pretend I could cut rope. I couldn't, but I could pretend pretty good. After I pretended I could do it, I said, Grandpa, what should I do now? He said, well, Jimmy, that's me, Jimmy. He said, make sure you got two of the pieces the same length. I said, well, one too long, Grandpa. He said, no, Jimmy, you can't cheat your whole life, you big cheater. Start over. Well, I started over, you know, but I realized something. Uh-oh. I realized, boy, y'all won't clap for nothing, man, but that's all right, you know.
They don't like telling you what the percentages are. But if you eat here at all and try the donuts, do not inhale when you're near that donut because you're put powdered.
Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Fabiola, and as you can see, I am home. I am back from my trip from New Orleans, and listen, New Orleans was great. It was great. It was historical. It was scary because I heard ghosts while I was sleeping. Yes, and a few of my friends in our Airbnb also heard a few little crazy things or whatever, but yes, that's what I actually to say about New Orleans. It's very historical. It's just like a party city. Like, we was actually on Bourbon Street, like on a Thursday, on like a Friday, Thursday night, the first day we came, and it was packed. It was packed with people. Everybody was having fun. It was a lot of fights. It was a lot of crazy because you know when drinks come involved, and yeah, enters a few bodies, some things might end up happening. But overall, my trip was exciting. I showed you guys a few clips, a few pictures of New Orleans. It wasn't really as long, so sorry, I wasn't really vlogging like every minute, but I tried to vlog at least a little. But thank you for watching. Do me a favor and comment below. And I'll see you next time. All these sacrifices, damn, I make it look easy. Doing shows on the road, know you need me. Shout out to my lifetime, and I'm not talking about TV. For the time that you give your whole life, just to see the bright lights with the shot. Comes the shade, and with the love, comes the hate.